Alright guys, today we have a how to get pizza rainbow. As you can see, my friend Austin's gonna do it first.
There are many different positions I'll put the ball in. I'll start out with both feet, like I normally do, or they might have one forward and one straight. Or they might have both, like one like that. But what I'm most comfortable with is this, which I'll show you this today.
You can see that went higher over and it was almost over.
I'll try the hard way, the hardest ball way.
So both feet straight, or that way, sorry. So that was over his head.
Andrew will show you how to do it.
I did it like the most people. That I know do it this way where they put their foot sideways behind the ball and then right here. But some people also do this. But the least way people do it is putting the ball or put behind the ball and then one foot over. Right.
Sometimes it goes to the side, but it can usually it sometimes goes up. So
either way. Well, you want to make sure that you don't do this like in games so much because if you need practice for your nerves a lot before you actually try because if you screw up, then you can just take it back to the team and make it score a goal. Okay, I'll try it one more time for you guys.
There you go.
You can see that didn't go over my head, but it was close, it just went sideways. That's still good, it's trying to get around the defender. So I'm going to try off the way where it's supposed to see it both right here. How to kick up with my right foot. So, if you're left-handed, then probably your left foot to kick it up. Alright, here we go.
I can see how the side of it is not over.
Alright guys, so this is our how to do a rainbow, and I hope you guys enjoy it.